Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah says in Surah Yunus, "It is He who made the sun a shining radiance and the moon a reflector of light, determining phases for it so that you might know the number of years and how to calculate time." One of the main aims of the sun and moon's creation is for us to be aware of our time. Making best use of our time isn't just about doing absolutely everything all at the same time. It's very easy to fall into the trap of going all out when Ramadan arrives out of excitement, but the wise person knows that everything has a right over them, including their own body. Ensuring you're getting enough rest and not burning out is extremely important. The best nights of Ramadan are the last 10. Don't exhaust yourself before they arrive. If you're trying new things out this Ramadan, perhaps take them gradually and slowly increase them as the days go by so that you can get used to them in your routine. Then when the last 10 nights arrive, you're prepared to take them up a notch and go to the next level. Remember, life isn't a sprint, it's a marathon.